high blood pressure is a risk factor for many types of strokes. My research group studies intracranial aneurysm. Brain aneurysm is an abnormal bulging of the arteries in the brain. And when an aneurysm ruptures, it causes stroke. And aneurysm often has a weak point in the vascular wall. So when you have high blood pressure, the weak point of the blood vessel can have stress and inflammation that may cause the rupture of brain aneurysm. So for us to prevent the rupture of brain aneurysm, we want to normalize the blood pressure. So the diagnosis of high blood pressure is difficult because the blood pressure often depends on what you're doing and where you are. So I encourage you to talk with your doctor so that you can find out whether you have high blood pressure or not.